Matt Pilates Online.
Before we're going to move forward, let's go ahead and do the straight-legged stretch, hamstring stretch. So I'm going to start with pulling my right leg, right knee towards my forehead. Left leg for right now stays down and flat on the floor. I'm going to be working on trying to straighten up my leg as much as I possibly can. Then I feel that I can't get any closer. I'm going to kick my left leg out, let it flow in the air. Take one more deep breath. Good, release and switch. Press your right foot down into the ground. Pull your left leg to your head, to your forehead. Get your knee as close to it as possible. You can pulse it a little bit. Then when you feel you can get any closer, go ahead, release your right leg. Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Try to straighten up both of your legs. Big exhales there. Nice. Slow the release. Great job. All right, now from here, we're gonna go to our side. And we're gonna start resting on our side. I'm gonna lift my right leg just slightly higher from my hip. I'm gonna press my palm here next to my belly button, next to my hip. And then I'm gonna lift my lower leg up for a squeeze. So inhale here, up and squeeze. One, two, three, four. Try to stay on your side. Five, six, seven, eight, 9 and 10. All right, so what I was saying, just stay on the side of your hip, because the more you're going to be rolling on your back, letting the top hip drop down, the easier it will get, and it kind of lose the purpose of what we're doing here. All right, so let's go ahead and bring our right hand behind our head, left arm palms touching the floor, so we're just releasing our arm, and we're going to go ahead and take the inhale with the exhale, leg up and crunch. So get that leg as high as you can, the lower leg bent and the foot is pressed down into the ground. So we're going to go here, exhale, inhale, down, three, big range of motion here. Upper arm, wrist over your shoulder, and then here we're just going to pinch our shoulder blades together, try to keep them together as much as we possibly can. Stick your chest out, we're just going to pulse our upper leg with the bent knee. So point your knee up into the ceiling, bring it down just a little bit, lift it back up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, keep going, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right, squeeze your knees together, feet together. We're gonna start with our palms touching each other, shoulder blades being apart. We're gonna go the upper arm all the way up. Inhale. Not enough room for me here. All right, let's try it again. Inhale. Try to follow my fingertips. Look back, bring your shoulder blades together. Big stretch in your shoulder, chest, your obliques, your back. Come back up. Arms together. Exhale. Inhale. Two. Good. All right, let's go ahead and switch the side. Let's do the other side. Fix my mat, make sure I have enough room. All right. So we're going to start with supporting our head, lying down on the mat. And we're going to go upper leg up, inhale, exhale, squeeze your legs together. Slow down. Stay on the side of your hip. Oops. Two. There you go. Three. Inner thighs are tired by now. Four. Lower leg bent, lower arm stays down in the mat, hand behind your head, inhale, exhale, all the way up, point your toe, two, three, four, and we're just going to pulse our upper leg, right? One, two, shoulder blades together. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. palms touching each other. Inhale here, exhale, open, big twist, follow your hand with your eyes. Back together, one, shoulder blades separate, open, bend your shoulder blades together, big stretch. Two. Here, we're going to roll on our stomach, arms along the side of your body, palms pressed down into the ground. So we're going to have our chest off the ground just a little bit, head stays off the ground, long neck, try to press the shoulders down from your ears and palms down into the floor. We're going to squeeze our legs together and we're going to hamstring curl here with the exhale, inhale, kick, straight legs. So go ahead and curl here. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight, don't lose that neck, don't lose your shoulders and your shoulder blades. Nine and ten. Alright, separate your knees a little bit. So knees open hip width apart, and we're gonna go ahead and pulse here. Knees off the ground. One, two, squeeze your glutes. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, still holding the posture. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Big squeeze. Alright, straighten up your legs. Keep your legs open, hip width apart. Curl your toes under in here. We're just going to go all the way down here. Inhale, take a deep breath. And with exhale, you're going to come up first. Palms facing the floor, and when your arms are already parallel to the floor, chest off the ground, head off the ground, go ahead and do the rotation. Palms facing the ceiling. Try to bring your thumbs as close together as you can. Inhale. Down. Exhale. First, lift your arms up. Now let's do the rotation. Two. Toes stays down on the ground. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. your feet all the way together. Squeeze them together. Lock your hands behind your back. We're going to take a deep breath. Inhale with exhale. Kick your legs off the ground. Stretch your arms. Look down into the mat. Take a deep breath. Keep squeezing your feet together. Nice and slow, go down. And let's place the other thumb on top. And we're going to do the same thing. Inhale. Exhale up. Kick your legs out to straight. Kick your arms straight. Press your shoulders down. Good. Slowly lower your body down. Now, press your fingertips next to your chest. Tuck your elbows into the ribs. Push your shoulders down from your ears. Let's go ahead and lift our legs off the ground. So we're going to go ahead and finish with one more inner thigh and the glute exercise. So we're going to go cross over or lying on the back. So cross your ankles. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Go ahead, curl your toes under, press yourself up, take your child pose for just a couple breaths. Bring your arms way over your head. Finish one more breath. And then slowly come up. Hope you enjoyed today's class. Stay well, stay healthy. Thank you for joining me.